One, two, three, four!
She was just 17.